Hello students, myself Narayan Chore. Today we'll discuss kingdom planting. Okay, see, kingdom planting means mostly the living organism or the plants are multicellular. They are photosynthetic. They possess chlorophyll. Okay, means they are mostly the autotrophic type of nutrition. Okay, so this kingdom planting, yes, is also subdivided into two sub kingdom, that is sub kingdom. First one is the kingdom cryptogamy and second one is the phanerogamy. So today we'll discuss that sub kingdom cryptogamy. Okay, so cryptos means hidden. Okay, and the gamos means the marriage or the fusion. Okay, yes, cryptos means hidden and gamos means the marriage. See, mostly these cryptogamic plants or cryptogams are flowerless, seedless. Okay, means they do not possess these external reproductive organs. Okay, so see, this kingdom cryptogamy also again subdivided into, that is, division thallophyta, division bryophyta, and the division pteridophyta. Okay, so first we'll discuss, that is, division thallophyta. Okay, so thallophyta means, see, that is Greek word, thallus means undifferentiated plant body. Yes, it is undifferentiated plant body. And phyton means, that is, the plant. So Greek word thallus, that is undifferentiated, and phyton means the plant. So thallophyta means undifferentiated plant bodies. Undifferentiated plant bodies. So it is in the form of thallus. Yes, definitely, it is in the form of thallus. And see, vascular system is absent. What is my vascular system? Means for the conduction of water and the conduction of food. Yes, there is no means presence of the xylem and the phloem tissue or that special tissue for the in this plant body. So vascular system is completely absent. And they are predominantly aquatic. Means where they found, they are the aquatic in the water. Okay, then it mainly includes algae, because we generally find that, yes, algae, where it is found, it is found in the water or in the moist condition. So this is about the division thallophyta. Examples are spirogyra, yes, ribbon like structure, then charon, then elothrix, ulva are the examples of the division thallophyta. Now see, division bryophyta. Yes, again the Greek word, that is bryon, means moss. Bryon means moss, and phyton means the again plant. Means plant bodies are in the form of moss. Okay, yes, so these are very important point. These are the amphibians of the plant kingdom. These are the amphibians of the plant kingdom. What is meant by amphibians? Means they live on land as well as in the water. Like, suppose take example in kingdom Animalia. Yes, some amphibian animals are there. Or take example of frog. Frog live in water also as well as live on the land also. So in kingdom Plantae, that is in the division Bryophyta, yes, these are called as the amphibians of the plant kingdom. These are called as the amphibians of the plant kingdom. Then take next point, simplest. They are the simplest form of land plants with no true roots. With no true roots. Okay. Yes. But see, they possess hair-like structure, and this hair-like root, hair-like structure, that is called as the rhizoids. And yes, we know the function of rhizoids or the hair-like structure. Yes, the absorption of water along with the nutrients. Yes, for the development of plant body. Then see, these plant bodies differentiated into stem and the leaf-like structure. Because see here, they having a flattened structure. You know, flattened, flat structures. So they are differentiated into stem and the leaf-like structures only. Then see, they are non-vascular cryptogamic plants. They are called as the non-vascular. Okay, just we discuss here vascular system. So they are non-vascular cryptogamic plants means for the conduction of water and the food. Yes, there is no any special tissues are there. or simply we can say is helminth phloems are the absent. So they are the non-vascular ectogamic plants. Then see, they live in damp and shady places. Yes, where they found at the damp and the shady places. Where suppose that means that shades are present. Okay, under that. Then what are the example? That is Rickettsia, Merchantia. Merchantia is also what is the liver wounds. Means mainly the bryophytes includes the liver wounds. Then Funaria, that is the mosses. Means bryophytes mainly includes liver wounds and the mosses like the plants. Okay, so this is about the division bryophyta. Now see the division pteridophyta. Okay, so pteron means, again it is a Greek word, pteron means feather like structure. You know feather? Yes. Then phyton means the flower. Okay, that pteron means the feather. Yes. So see here, next point, they are the vascular cryptogams. In kingdom Plantae, that is the first, we can say the division, where that is pteridophyta, which possess vascular cryptogams, means they possess xylem and phloem for the conduction of water as well as the conduction of food respectively. Okay, then body is differentiated into, see here, two stem is present, leaves are present, roots also present. Yes, like the higher plants, like the higher plants. They are seedless vascular plants. They are, means they, means do not possess seeds. Okay, yes, so that's why it's called as the seedless vascular plants. And they found in humid and tropical and temperate areas. Where they found? In humid conditions. Okay, and the temperate areas. And what are the examples? Example, that is first one is the fir, which is also called as the Nephrolepis. Then horse like tail, that is Equisetum. Then club mosses, that is called as Selaginella. And the last example is the Marsilium. Okay, so this is for today's session. If you like the session, please like, subscribe and share.